Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Runesnow, and here we are, ready to try this very cool game. Well, it looks cool in here. Nimoyd. I apologize if I said that wrong. It's supposed to be like an early access survival open world crafting game. Basically, you crash land on Earth in 2702, craft, dig, and fight through your vast, colorful, post-apocalyptic world. Developer and publisher is Nudge Nudge Games, so let's see what it is. Okay, so... Is there a volume? Anyway, we'll find that out later. Alright, so this just was released on Steam, so I guess this was accessed before that. So, roadmap, what they've done. Okay, so they added 53 story map, 12 new NPC pro questing and gifts. Okay. Note, dear hero, welcome to the alpha demo of Nimrod Back to Earth. This game is still in development for a limited time. You're able to play all its features. Alright, so... I guess we're going to hit that create planet. Alright, here we go. Ah! General. When did him play the shadow? The seed defines the unique starting point, which is the world others. This here defines... Okay, well, what we're going to do... Ruin Snow World. That's right. Nope, no, we're not, because it won't. Okay. We'll do this to Ruin Snow World. Seed, we have no idea. We'll just keep it as that. Your starting year is 2702. I don't know if that's supposed to mean anything, so I guess we'll hit next. How many and how powerful shall the attack events be occur on your planet? No attacks, average amounts of attacks. I don't know. I guess we should do average, but usually I do really easy in the first round, so I guess we'll do that just so we can see how we can fail. Lands and continents. What will shape your planet have? Earth is shaped like the real Earth. Continents and island world try to shape the random world. Work is in progress. Demos not support all the settings. Okay. Large continents, long. Small islands. Well, I guess we'll do continents, whatever. Moderate, okay, cold, okay, so you can actually change, okay, that's really cool, we'll do moderate for everything. Few feelings, but not dominant. Fungus biome is special, covered with strange plants and inhibited by strange creatures. It spreads across the whole planet the more time passes. If you and other factions do nothing about it. We'll just do a few, because we want to explore. After you discover your planet and the failure of the first alien colony, a new colonization era begins. Four big alien factions, the Mighty Dominion, the Mysterious Kronos, the Greedy Moas, and the Refugees of Oya. Oyo? Oyo. Fighting over the planet. We're in progress. Few colonists. Alright, Littles is known about what happened hundreds of years ago, but humanity has changed today. They're split into factions, the Alliance, the Agzek, the Nega, and the Junkers, the Zong, the Koba, and the Sho. Alright. I don't know, we'll just do that just for fun. Alright, name, Snow World, Seed, whatever, year 20, normal, okay, great. Alright, so, here we go, let's keep going. Please select a hero. There's different stats. Angry. Is there any adventure? So they're all... Whatever, what is he? Adventure, okay. And... Zero, okay. Hello, Nimio, we'll just start with you. Let's begin. Hopefully this game is fun and interesting. Oh, here we go. Please wait. Loading. Alright, so far so good. That's interesting. Pixels. Alright, really good. Now we're just waiting for that loading to get by. If it does happen. Anyway, here we go. Come on. Dude, waiting and waiting. All right. Let's test our legs. WSA move for moon. Excellent. All right, K is to learn recipes. All right, sorry. I can level up my character. Your level is 1, I can. What? Says I have 5 cubes again. Sorry guys, I am trying to figure out that. Okay. Alright, so first thing is we need to find that stuff. Okay. Collect sticks. Alright. Why would you run away from me? Come on. Does it regenerate? It does not. All right, what do we have for inventory? We just got 1. All right, I feel like we need this. You need a pickaxe, but that's okay. But you did it, it's all good. I need a pickaxe for that. Ooh. All right, what is this? Dear Commander Lechons, I'm very disappointed with build your own bot dog kit. Come it flips with the legs upwards. I have temporary, what? With zero company. Okay. But again, we are here to find some sticks. Can I craft that yet? We got 6 stones, so we need more wood. Alright, so we're running. Does it come down with the minus 22 health? Slowly going down, but I'm losing energy. I need a pickaxe, but come on. We really need to actually get sticks. Okay. You win this game. All right. What do we got for energy again? I'm not quite sure. Please announce our new comedy policy, including part of the underage employees. So break softly. For instance, your expressions like a child laborers only use junior workers. Okay. So there is some kind of civilization. Alright, so we just need a few more. No, I meant read. Please announce our new comedy. Okay, so we're going on, I'm not really. There are no sticks. You need a key to open the dungeon. Okay. Oh, there's another one. We need to find 6. Why is that? All right, so can we do a pickaxe? Oh my god. Sorry guys. Just there's a bunch. Okay, good. Excellent. So we got 3. Come on. Why are you doing this to me, game? I need a pickaxe. I need a pickaxe. I need a pickaxe. Ah, one more. There we go. Alright, hey buddy. We are going to go back to our near our base. We need 2 stone now. We definitely have that. Alright, there's our base. Alright, there's our bot. So this looks like a nice spot right here. It's nice and shaded. Press K. Unlock the workbench. See recipes. I did. I'm so confused. Oh, hold to learn? Wow, I gotta pay attention. Alright. Hey, buddy. Alright. Craft a bench. You have everything. So press B for building mode. Alright. Let's do this. Well, that's huge. Oh, hey, we did it. Alright, you have everything. Open the recipes and unlock the pickaxe. All right, where's that pickaxe? Two wood, okay. All right, so first things first is we need wood. Hey, buddy. Alright, let's go find some wood. More wood. Ooh, another note. About some factory thing. Thanks for purchasing my old speeder. The polish I would... Okay, I'm kind of finding those a little boring. Again, that could be... But I guess there's a lot of them. Tuesday, we sealed the giant animals. Okay. So, okay. Well, so far this seems interesting. Quite a bit. You need a pickaxe. Oh, I have to actually punch that to open it? Come on. Oh, we reached the leveler map. Sun and all. Alright, we're gonna grab a few more because basically we need wood of everything, so we're not. Alright, so let's go back home. So far it seems pretty good. Let's craft our wood. Oh, definitely don't want to go near you, buddy. So there's not enough wood. That's kind of a joke. Ooh, there's another one. You need a pickaxe. You need a pickaxe. Always a pickaxe. We got 7 wood. Excellent. Do-do-do. We did it! Alright, chop trees, break stones, and dig voxels. Alright, let's do this. First things first is we want wood. Lots of wood. Because then we can build more. No. So. It's going down, but we'll take it anyway. I need everything. Come on. What is this? Alright, well. Got 7 wood, so. Let's go back to. Slowly back to our base, but at least. Know what we can do. Alright, there's my energy. Still low in health. Not too bad. Alright. I have to get closer. I have to be basically on it. Escape. Okay, so first things first is, all right. Oh, I need more goo. Perfect. All right, so we're going to do that. Oh, I have to hit R. Jeez. Harvest or chop an apple tree. I'm just getting too hard on myself. Escape. Got 6 plastic. Fine. Like I said, I'm just trying to explore the area. But we got 38 coins. We got 2 of them. So I'm going to keep going. Oh, I guess I'm assuming that's a... Open inventory, right click on the apple. We will in a moment. Alright, right click. Ben's intents are your save points. Alright. Cheese Marcos. We need to find. So we need more cheese Marco, whatever that is. Is that just plants? Let's find out. Alright, let's go. So far, so good. Hey, buddy. I have to be on it. Because it's somehow floating in the air. Alright, so. Let's do this. Again. Sleep and save. Excellent. More. Okay, so. Build an underlord altar to appease the gods. Okay. What is this? Where is that? Spend upgrades to after leveling up to unlock recipes. Yeah, I unlocked that. I'm so confused. unlock the refrigerator. All right, so. Cheese Marco. Okay. Take one of those, anyway. All right, let's do this. I wonder how you regenerate. Need a stove, I guess. There we go. Ooh, iron. Oh yeah, cheese macro. Okay, so they gotta fix the names on this. So far, it's entertaining. What are we gonna do next, though? Excellent. So we got 10 wood. We're gonna actually need stone. We're just gonna keep. Where's that stone? I need stone. Thank you. Oh, there's stone right here. All right, let's go. So far, not bad. It's definitely interesting, that is for sure. All right, so how do I crest? Speed up your upgrades. Underlord altar. All right, so we managed to. Come on. Definitely gonna. All right, so what we need is more stone. Eventually, we're gonna have to build walls and stuff. I'm trying to figure out what would be the best. Alright, so we need fish. Let's do this. Refrigerator, tent. So I have to like. No! Pick that up. There we go. Right click. We need stone. There we go. All right. Can you do map? Where are we? Wow, this map is huge. Dungeon. Quest for NPC. Ooh, all right. is that apple tree. Let's take you down. Alright, let's go. Actually, we should see what this is. Didn't do anything. Alright, so first, actually, character. Get out here. Character. What's the dancing? Still don't know what that is. I guess. Perfect. All right, what do we got here? Yeah, don't care right now. So I actually have to run over items to collect. So that's okay. What do we got here? Good thing this is all on the surface. Anyway. So it said according to this that there was some kind of like NPC here. Okay. Oh, just a random NPC just chilling. All right, who are you? Hi, I'm welcome. I've just moved in the village like you. I find it nice now. Time for us to travel. Oh, okay. Thank you, I think. Alright, so. Carpenter workshop. All right, guys, we're gonna go back. I think we've collected enough. What do you think? What is this? Okay, I guess I'm not supposed to do anything with that right now. So let's go. We're gonna hit that build phase. Ugh, come on. All right, excellent. Go energy. I don't even remember doing the spear, but okay. All right, let's hit build. What the? What is that? No, I... Next attack, destroy the Demon King in the dungeon, or I need wood. All right. Wood it is. Thank you, okay. We don't want the gods to attack me. All Alright, that's not an apple tree. Keep going. Oh, how much wood do I have? 17. Excellent. Alright, we only got one pickaxe left, so let's keep going. Oh, he's pleased. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, F6. Okay. Perfect. What just happened?